Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Look who it is.
Dispatch to patrol. Need a team to recover a cache of stolen medical supplies at the parking garage on East 15th.
Okay, people, listen up. I've been getting a lot of questions about this Directive 51 thing and the people with the orange wristwatches and with all the other crap we got going on, nobody knows what the hell's going on. Well, today's your lucky day, because I'm going to give you the short version, and after this, no excuses. Right, so, first things first, yes, we got to do it. Directive 51 comes right off the president's desk, which means it's totally on the up and up. Someone invokes it, you listen.
Finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Thank you.
make sure the supplies make it back to the clinic. Thanks. Calling all units, Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Whoa! We've got incoming!
Forces approaching.
Finish this! Get down!
Got the numbers here, people.
They should...
Thanks. You're one of the good ones, Agent.
The city's looking going outside.
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Couldn't have done it at the tunnel without you.
Just saved my ass.
Dispatch to patrol. We're getting reports of Rikers attacking civilians on East 20th and 2nd.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Watch them out.
Hostile forces approaching.
It's time to finish it.
They got Miko.
Finish him off and let's get moving.
We're lucky you're on our side.
You need this, and you don't even know it.
Hi there. So glad you're in the neighborhood. We could really use your help. But now that you're here, I'm sure we're gonna get it all worked out. Pronto!
Feels almost deserted from the outside. struggle. Bullet holes, blast shadows, burned out windows and doors. I think when the authorities pulled out, the sick people tried to, I don't know. I'm sure they were desperate. Now it's quiet. I don't mean peaceful. It's anything but that. It's a ghost town, but not empty. Just haunted. It feels like a place that's dead and fucking angry about it.
I think we're done. Get a load of this.
It was some scary shit. New York. What's happened to us?
I'm sorry you didn't see anything you wanted. Hey, whatever you need, I've got. Take care, and I'll see you around.
You can't buy from over there. Want to see what I've got here?
But worse than that, people beating people unconscious, people shooting people, and then taking their stuff, and not even stuff they need. I saw a guy in a ski mask with a hunting rifle follow a mom lugging her kid and a suitcase like he was tracking a goddamn deer. And when he got close enough, he didn't say a word. He just raised his fucking rifle and shot her point blank in the back of the head. Kid is screaming and crying. Ski mask ignores him. Starts going through the case right there in the street. Pulls out a couple of things, some jewelry crap like that. Then turns around and walks off. Leaves the kid bawling his eyes out over his mom's dead body. Yeah, I guess I ought to be glad he didn't shoot the kid too. Look, I know it's been a fucked up last couple of months, but is this what we are now?
I'll survive.
After 9/11, we pulled together, helped each other out. Now we're hunting down unarmed mothers in the street just on the off chance they might have something we want?
Hey, what you looking for?
What's happening to us?
Best selection in the city. You're keeping me in business.
Hey, I can see you need better gear. You need this, and you don't even know it. Hey, what you looking for?
Occupied with making it through the grindhouse flickery, we just assumed the rest of the world would be there waiting for us at the end.
No need to be shy.
You know?
There. I know you've got a whole city to worry about, but we just got a call from a man whose wife was kidnapped by Rikers. You think you could get her back? Okay, Agent, I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is, we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
Move up.
They're laying down suppressive fire.
Don't shoot them.
How'd you do that?
Come get some.
That was awesome.
Who let these prisoners out?
Cover anyone who's reloading. Come on, finish these bastards. Here we go.
You're gonna take the shot.
Bunch of criminals.
Cover.
work.
Secure.
Hot damn, you did it! You're gonna be a hero around here, you know?